this is just going to be a quick video showing what kind of stuff we can fit in a 1963 Rambler American. As you can see there, that's a 40-gallon hot water heater. Got jacks, oil, fuel cans. And I mean, you couldn't even fit that in an SUV. And yet, there it is. Poor old Rambler. This was pretty cool. All right.